You might want to reconsider heading south from here. Nothing but trouble that way.
All right. Now where do I start? Maybe a scout can point me in the right direction.
The followers of Ascension are constantly seeking different methods to reach Ascension. Follower Zune and his golem collect forgotten glyphs in hopes of decoding their secrets. Follower Dawn Wind fights to clear Augury Rock of the Branded in an effort to further her legend. And follower Adisa searches for slivers of last for follower Lucius Anvilblade to weaponize.
At Augury's Shadow are several other Tyrians who have come to seek Ascension. West of there is the first camp, where you'll find followers that were here before the Tyrians arrived. Far to the south are refugees from Joko's kingdom. They may know of other places of power.
Necessary maintenance.
Removing sand from
you there,
all
you know.
Crannies
I require
and
your sand.
Places.
I return the favor.
Statement. Much better.
In the future, keep details of your necessary maintenance to yourself.
Aren't you the Pact Commander? It's a pleasure to meet you. The name's Zune. Big fan of your work. Something I can help you with?
I'm scouring the Riverlands for something. A place of special significance, possibly related to Vlast. Any ideas?
Well, I'm pretty focused in my expertise. Forgotten glyphs, mostly. If you're looking for someone with the big picture on the Crystal Desert, you'll want to talk to Crew Chief Glock.
Where can I find him?
Here. I'll mark them on your map. Hope that gets you where you need to go.
And again, big fan.
Don't die out there in the wastes.
Thank you.
scouring the Riverlands for a place of special significance. It might be related to Vlast. Anything come to mind?
Vlast? I mean, I've heard the legends, but that's all they are. Legends and myths.
Myths aren't always fabrications. Some of them end up being true.
That's for sure. Particularly in these parts. But not all of Nyala's tallest tales are so credible. Not that it bothers the kid she teaches, of course. She's in the tent, just over there, if you'd like to inquire further.
Look who's returned! That was your adventure.
Not done yet.
Greetings, Wayfarer. Have you come to join us in the search for Ascension?
Maybe later. For now, I need information. I'm scouring the Riverlands for a place of special significance. It might be related to Vlast. Anything come to mind?
What's that mean? Special significance?
For the purposes of our discussion, it means really interesting.
But that could be anything around here.
Tell me about it.
Didn't you see someone with the Derman Priory the other day? What were they looking for?
Oh,
okay, Nyala.
That's right.
You're the doppelganger.
A bunch of Asura came to the Riverlands. I met one of them. He was mean, but I can really smart.
His name is Glock. He's a bit impatient, but he knows a lot about the air. He came through this way asking vague questions, like you are now. Perhaps he'd be willing to share what he learned.
Sneak up on me like that. You can get yourself killed doing that in a place like this. I'm far more dangerous than I look, you know. I'm sorry. This place has me a bit on edge.
I'll wear a bell next time. You're with the Priory, aren't you? I need information.
Concerning...
I'm searching the desert for... something.
I need more?
A place of special significance. Possibly related to the Dragon Blast.
You're not working with much, are you? These lands are rich with history, so that could be any number of... Wait, Vlast, you said?
Yes. Anything come to mind?
Well, since my arrival, I've heard mention here and there of an ancient lost city somewhere in the Riverlands. A hub of forgotten activity. Or it was before the fall, anyway. Supposedly, Vlast was born there. If you're looking for... how'd you put it? A place of special significance? The Lost City certainly fits the bill.
Sounds like you know a lot about it. Any idea where I can find it?
No idea. Hence, heard mention here and there. All I've gathered on the topic is rumor and conjecture.
The Lost City. That must be what we're looking for. Well, I'd better check with the locals. About a lost city located somewhere in the Riverlands.
A lost city? Can't help you. But if you find it and dangerous things live there, let me know, and I'll come running.
Thank you.
different. Take on the world! Shake it off for great justice. Thank you.
rob the followers of Ascension? We could use a pair of hands like yours.
Maybe later. For now, I need information. Do you know anything about a lost city located somewhere in the Riverlands?
Lost city? I could swear I heard something about that from the locals. Apparently, it was where Vlast was born. That's the long and short of it, though. Follower Disa may know more. The followers of Ascension could use a hand. Will you help?
A new bounty has been posted.
Have you seen any glimmering scales in your sojourns? I'm collecting slivers of glass from Granite.
I'm afraid not, but I had a question for you. Do you know anything about a lost city located somewhere in the Riverlands?
Lost city? Only rumors. Supposedly there was once a grand city somewhere in the region. Glass's birthplace.
Any idea where it's supposed to be?
I'm afraid not.
Nice.
Have you seen any glimmering scales in your sojourn? I'm collecting slivers of glass from Granite.
Full of adrenaline surging!
Collecting slivers of glass from the branding.
Increases! So much power! adrenaline surging! Shake it off!
Glimmering scales in your sojourns. I'm collecting slivers of blast from the branded.
Return the favor! Shake it off for great justice. For great justice. Shake it off.
I'm collecting slivers of blast from the branded. You there! Have you seen any glimmering scales in your sojourns? I'm collecting slivers of blast from the branded.